Hi, this is Dr. Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. Nowadays, a theory is coming up that gargling the throat with water, it will help to prevent us from getting infection from the viruses or the bacteria. Is it true? Yes, it is true. How to do it in the right way? I'll explain you in this video. It's very simple. It's not a rocket science. There was a study done in 2013 on 338 people who were asked to do the gargle with the salted water, and it was seen that their immunity increased much more than it was previously. If they were getting ill often whole of the year because of the throat infections, now whole of the year they are not getting ill. Plus, yes, they were eating clean. It's not so that you will be eating junk food or too much sugar and you're expecting that just doing gargle with the salt water is going to increase your immunity and you are not going to get ill. You also understand it's not true, and expecting this, it's lying yourself. So eating clean is the first thing. Now let's move towards the gargling of the throat, means doing the gargle, the salt water gargles. So how to do it? Just you have to take 250 ml of water, warm water, plus add the half teaspoon of salt to it and do the gargle. That's all. You can do it 2 to 3 times in a day. Better will be 30 minutes after food you can do it. It will be the best time to do. If you can, you can add 2 pinches of turmeric to it and it will be much more beneficial, as I have seen in my practice, because turmeric will enhance the result, as we all know that it is antibacterial, antiseptic, anti-infectious, plus anti-inflammatory effect also it gives. That's why adding a pinch of turmeric to it will be also more beneficial. But if you don't have turmeric, you can just do it with the salt water. Even if you don't have the salt, that's impossible, but it has been shown that even if the person will do gargle with simple water, it will also increase the immunity of the throat. So at this point of time, means at this pandemic time, it's better to do gargle at least 2 times in a day, morning and evening. Plus eat good, stay at home, stay healthy, always smile, don't be in stress, and for sure your immunity will be good and we all will stay healthy.